It's angsty.
You are so unfair.
Intense.
Mom, what did you do?
It's just the smoke detector.
It's completely different to my life. I don't relate to it at all. Sam is a kind of exaggerated version of myself. I'm a single mom and I have three daughters and I'm deeply, darkly middle-aged.
Is this gonna happen to me?
No, honey, never. Just to me.
Thank God.
I'm kind of telling the story about being alone as a woman and raising three young women.
Could you get pot for me?
What?
Like, don't you want me to have clean, organic pot?
Honey, these things are normal, but you should be ashamed of them.
Sam's kind of discovering herself sexually and romantically.
Who is that?
Sophie's dad.
Ew. Ew.
Even though I'm rough around the edges and so is Sam, she's a little naive when it comes to that kind of stuff.
Close your eyes and picture anything. And there is porn of that on the internet.
Mom! Don't come in here! No, don't
Mom,
come in here!
I need...
Don't come in here!
Jesus, Mom, you're so bipolar.
She's a bit more of a loose cannon than I am. I don't really get upset in a way that she does.
Does anybody actually work here?
It's fun to kind of go down that road and say, wouldn't that be really bad if this thing happened? And then being able to do that is kind of exciting. The notion of a broken family is just an anachronism because a family is what you make it. They'll rip each other apart, but at the end of the day, there's really no place that all of them would rather be than with each other, and they would choose each other over anything else.